I think there's even a risk of sort of romanticizing this indigenous set of practices. We can't just isolate this ceremony or this set of experiences and say, you know, how sacred and wonderful this is, and we're just going to ignore all of these other features. In some ways, that's the story that exists around Maria Sabina, this woman who freely shared wisdom about psilocybin and died penniless and rather ostracized from her community.